start.
Mari.
I ain't worried about him shooting.
Mari. Mari.
What's the
video?
I'm editing the rest of it.
How can I be of service? I think we can do that.
I just invited you.
Alright. I'm already in a private session.
Aren't you the guy who tried to look like a nigga that can't even fly you? I don't got time because you look like a bayou. I don't got time because you look like a bayou.
Oh my God.
Mari.
I'm here.
Avion. Where y'all at?
At my house.
Y'all ready to do the roleplay?
Where y'all at?
I'm trying to see what Avion is coming to the roleplay.
Oh, it's raining. Perfect.
Hey!
Oh!
What section is that in?
What?
What section is that suit in?
How much money you got?
A lot.
Avion, how much money do you got? Tell me, like, exactly how much you got.
$500,000.
Oh, you can't get enough for it. You don't have enough for it.
Oh, wait. So I got 500,000 and then I got a million.
What? Yo.
What section is it?
Don't have enough for it, I'm gonna tell you that.
A million.
Yes, you have to have $1 million for it.
Where is it?
Huh?
Where is it?
What
station is it?
Once you get $1 million, I'll tell you what station it is.
I got $1 million.
But you just said you have 500,000.
I said I got 500,000 in the bank.
You got 500,000 in the bank. Nothing on there. You have. You said you had $500.
I forgot to say in the bank. Bro, tell me where's it.
I'll tell you tomorrow.
Bet.
We bet. No kidding, somebody's had telling me this word. I don't even know where it's at. You mean bad? Oh, you gotta ask somebody else where it's at. Ask Raven or somebody. I don't even know where that junk is. I had to ask somebody where the junk was.
Raven in the nose. No.
Wow.
Oh, Mar, that was you? Oh, my
I thought it was Avion.
It was Avion, but why'd you kill him?
Oh, I don't know. I thought he was about to kill me for a minute. I'm sorry, dude. My bad. I thought he was about to kill me.
Morse Mutual, we're here to help.
We got the car. We got the car suspicious.
I'll look into it.
But Mar, when you kill somebody, when they get out of the car, you ain't gotta use. Oh, yeah, man, get on.
I'm on the clock. What you want? Some wheels?
Come to the arena. All right,
I'll get back to work.
Get on. Yeah, get on.
Just come in front of the garage.
Hey, man, get the freak down.
How you doing? Listen, I'm working on something hey. Interesting, I think, but I need a little time. Anyway, hey, I got a request through the ether, so to speak.
Yeah, help me get on. Get on. Go. Don't shoot this ghost. I got it. Oh yeah, here it's our turn.
Hey, what's up? Oh, how can I help? Oh, hey, you're in trouble. Okay, I'll deal with it.
Whoa.
I caught Wesley.
I went the wrong way, hold up. Bruh, I swear, you know what? Hey man, don't worry. It's good. I got it. Get on. Bye. He's thinking about the place.
Come to the arena war, bro. I'm right outside the garage.
Now we'll go to my garage.
Where you at?
No, he's not back there.
Oh man.
Hey, I know we've got that other thing. You're still working on that, right? Right? Great. Okay, well, I've got something else. Something so big.
I'm not straight to the video. I do be a crash.
That ain't gonna work. I can't bring it right.
Listen, this is Tony Prince. I'll cut straight to the chase. I heard you were a savvy investor, shall we say? Yes, I like that. A savvy investor. I'm not a savvy investor.
I'll tell you what
I'm doing. We all late, Courtney. Oh, my gosh. This is my house for the roleplay.
You're through to your garage. You, need me to bring. I'll bring it to you. I'll get back to it then.
No, for real, against you, no.
I said, come down here.
Mari. Mari, sweet. I said freaking Mari asleep. Bruh.
Listen, this is Tony Prince.
Bruh.
Are you ready to do this role play?
I'm waiting on y'all.
Bro, what you mean? I'm ready. This is my house for the role play. I got a house for the role play. For role play. What about you? Mari.
I said,
I'm ready. Ask ABM if he ready.
Hey, hold up.
Not be doing this.
I had to finish editing this video. I know you hit outro music.
I'll be right back. I'm back.
You ain't got a lie to kick it, my nigga.
If you for a lion. If you for a lion, bro. There's no way.
Yeah, I got a jump, bro.
All right, bet. All right, call it up, dude. Call it up if you want. All right.
This plant looking truck, I'm about to sell this junk.
Come check out the new vehicle on the podium.
You car,
can what the freak is you selling it? Wheel.
I'm just playing.
Oh, you didn't win it?
No.
You didn't win it?
No, I was not. Okay.
Okay.
I'm
about to see if I can win it on the spin.
You can't spin?
With
told you to wear your other shoes. I told you I was in the house with Pierre.
What can I get for
I bet you tried. I bet you tried. Baby, I'm chill, Mari. Bro, what the fuck you at?
Bro, I can't. This is about to say that.
Stay down.
Don't ask how I got this number. We met a while ago, I think. Or we should have done. There's a new property on...
I'm not ready. Laurie.
Y'all playing
GTA? Yeah, Laurie.
Hey, it's Paige Harris.
Hi.
Your boy just killed me, not me.
I guess I can help if really necessary. Why did always come in just when I'm about to take a break.
But yeah, Amy, are you asleep?
Doing this for real? Get loud! If you kill me, I'm not playing.
You kill me, I'm not playing either. Alright, I'm not playing. I'm getting off of y'all later.
Bye.
Bye. I didn't kill you. Bro, what the?
Get in your car and get signal. Oh shoot.
Online with an app that fits them to a 3D model of my body type.
Bro, can y'all leave some alone, bro?
I'm at Los Angeles.
Hello there.
Damn it.
I gave him a shoot. No, I'm out. I'm going. Move out of the way, move out of the way, move out of the way! I said move out of the way, you still shot me with that thing. That's why I hit you. I mean, that's why it hit my car hit.
Tell me I'm
hitting you. They're gonna
unmute us. Unmute who?
Me and Mari.
I don't got a mute.
You ain't got a mute.
He don't now, but I ain't.
Tell my son just not talking.
You got Los Santos?
You said what?
What you would have done if you saw sleep talking to your sister?
I saw sleep talking to my sister.
Uh huh.
Oh my.
What you would
have done? What did I do?
Huh?
What did I do? Oh, bruh. What the freak did I do? What are you talking about?
Bump my car.
How did I even bump your car?
Exactly
how the freak did I blow up your car? What you mean?
Like I said, I'll be wearing a seat flap.
That's so fast as free. I mean, that car. Bruh.
And then go try to sneak your mobile phone for Dragon Ball Legends. Why would I sneak my mobile phone? Then put it on your tablet then. I'm not playing on my tablet. I'm playing on my phone. Oh, I'm talking to the wrong person. Then I was talking to you, bro. Oh. I was talking to my cousin, Avian. Sneak your mobile phone for Dragon Ball Legends.
Alright,
oh,
wait.
You said what? Oh. Hey, man, you said what?
I'm going to get it now.
You sneaking it?
Is he sneaking it? I know you heard me, bro. Did you hear me? Oh, wait, I called him. I'm telling my quarterback can't go into the ball of his life.
So, when you look at the sky, you can tell what time of day it is.
Look at it.
It will be foul weather today. The sky is red and flowery and blowing. And when you see the clouds get low, that means what? It's probably going to be a rainy day.
Hand the rock off. Get in there. Let's go.
You can discern the face of the sky, but can not discern the sign of times? Meaning what? You should be able to see what times we're living in. And that goes to your Christian masses up there. Okay, you mean to tell me you can't tell what time of weather it's going to be, but you can't. Realize that we're living in the last days. Okay, from there, give me the book of Luke, chapter 21, and verse 10. The book of Luke, chapter 21, and verse 10. And then he unto them, nation shall rise against nation. All right, so this is going into what, what's going to occur in the last days. Then he unto them, nation shall rise against nation, and kingdom against kingdom, and kingdom against kingdom. And great earthquake shall be in diverse places. All right, that's what we see. Happening on the earth today. Nation rising against nation, earthquakes in diverse places, you know. And famines. And what? And famine. And famines, come on. And pestilence. And what? Pestilence. That's going into what? The COVID-19 outbreak. Okay,
getting grocery
stores are now rationing meat, rationing water because of the famine that is on the brink of approaching, right?
Oh, no, they're not. Get him! Gustav! They got a first down! Mm-hmm. Right.
I'm not all that open. Come here. What do you mean? The chains on my bro.
Hey, Quarter.
Yo.
Get behind Quarter Day. Get off.
Yeah, Mari.
Get off of the. Beep! Come in, nigga.
Nothing
there. Bro, I hope the time run out.
Yeah, I'm Mari.
Out. Don't let me just score a touchdown.
Mari.
Boy, if y'all need all the smack. Let us out of here. I got this. This is put up. Y'all. Corey, I gotta get off. Yeah, I gotta get off.